One of the strategies we've deployed is that we have undercover units within the IOC reactional unit. So they are deployed to hotspots such as Yeovil, Hillbrow, Bloemfontein, and other parts of inner city. When they are deployed to these hotspots, they are able to respond to the problems much quicker. And this is where we are able to do this between 3 to 5 minutes. We have already seen over 150 arrests up to date. We are seeing these numbers of street criminals are being eradicated. The criminals don't know what's happening. Wow, JMPD officers getting there so quickly. This is because technology is being deployed correctly.
Number 3, direction 7. Armor inside.
1 up.
CCTV cameras, I think it's something significant for the city of Johannesburg. As we respond, it gives us exact descriptions of the suspect. It gives us the corners where they are standing at. So it makes it much easier for us to respond. Or when they try robbing people, then that's where we come in to catch them red-handed. And it's what we usually do, because our response time is much better.